from Great Meadows, New Jersey, but I'm in Hackettstown, New Jersey today, and I'm at this beautiful exhibit here, and it's a beautiful tribute to her father, and the paintings on the walls are just gorgeous. The detail is phenomenal, and the colors and the stories that go along with each picture are beautiful, touching stories, and she has such a gift from God. Oh, wonderful.
I'm a local resident of Hackettstown, and I'm so honored to be here to witness the work of this man who the world is not even aware of, but he's such a great man of great talent, and I've just witnessed some of the work he's done with the floats, and also all his art, different medias. It's very intricate, extremely powerful, and also he is obviously a man who has done so much for his country and also for the world and the world of art.
Hello, my name is Corey. I'm here at the Hackettstown Healthfodd store, and I'm just checking out this art exhibition of a famous artist from Pakistan. And here it is on the walls here. It's got really beautiful paintings and little stories to go along with it about the culture. And I find it very beautiful, and it's very interesting. And it's definitely worth coming down here to check it out. And you spend some time in here and